Let us take question number 10. A simply supported beam of span 6 meter has a UDL of 10 kN per meter over entire span, full stop. It also has two point loads of 30 kN and W kN at 2 meter and 4 meter from left support, full stop. If right hand reaction is 80 kN, find W and RA. This is the question which we have, in which they have given some instructions. With the help of that, we will draw the diagram. So let us start by writing the data first. A simply supported beam of span 6 meter. Has a UDL of 10 kN per meter over entire span. Means over the entire span of 6 meter, there is uniformly distributed load. The value of UDL is 10 kN per meter. It also has two point loads, 30 kN and W kN at 2 meter and 4 meter from left support. So from the left support at 2 meter distance, you have 30 kN load. Then W kN is at 4 meters. 4 meter from left support. If the right hand reaction is 80 kN, find W and RA. Here RA will be my left hand reaction, RB right hand reaction. The right hand reaction is given as 80 kN, means RB value is given, and here we have to calculate what is W and what is the value of left hand reaction RA. So these two are the questions. Now, as we see in this problem, here we have a UDL. So that UDL needs to be converted into a point load, and we will draw this diagram of the beam again. UDL is, it is 10 kN per meter for 6 meter length. So it is 10 into 6, that gives me 60 kN acting at 3 meters from either side. Next, 30 kN is at 2 meter distance from A. W kN is at 4 meters. From point A. Now here I have converted UDL into point load and I have drawn the diagram again. I'll mark this as C, D and E respectively. Here we have RA, RB. RB is 80 kN. Now this much is the question we have, out of which we have to calculate what is W and what is RA. So again we would be using the conditions of equilibrium. I'll say that applying conditions of equilibrium, the first one, summation Fy is equal to 0, upward forces positive, downward forces negative. Therefore, here I have RA plus RB minus 30, minus 60 and minus W. Is equal to 0. Therefore, if we see in this question, RB is given as 80 kN right hand reaction. So RA plus 80, this will be minus 90, minus W is equal to 0. Therefore, I will write it as RA minus W, this plus 80 minus 90, that will be minus 10, If I shift it onto right hand side, it will be plus 10, and this will be my first equation. So we have Ra minus W is equal to 10. That's my equation 1. Now I will be applying the second condition of equilibrium. That is, I will take sum of moments here. Since I have RB value as 80, I will be taking the moments at point A. So summation of moments about A is equal to 0, where clockwise moments are positive and anti-clockwise moments are negative. Therefore, since I am taking moments at A, I will start with RB. It will be minus RB into 6. W is acting downward, so the moment produced about point A, it will be clockwise, so plus W into 4. 60 is acting downward, it is at, we can say, the 60 kilonewton load, it was at 3 meter distance, yes, so plus 60 into 3. Then we have plus 30 into 2. That's equal to 0. Therefore, we have minus 6 RB plus 4 W. Instead of RB, I have the value of it as 80. So, I'll write it as minus, I'll simply write this as minus 6 into 80 plus 4 W. Then plus 180 plus 60 is equal to 0. Therefore, here I have this as minus 480 plus 180 plus 60. I will shift 4W on the other side, that will be minus 4W. And if I calculate all the values here, my answer of W, that comes out to be 60 kilonewton. This will be my first answer. Now, I'll say that put W is equal to 60 kilonewton in equation number 1. Therefore, in equation 1, I have Ra minus W is equal to 10. So, it will be Ra minus, instead of W, I'll write down 60, is equal to 10. Therefore, Ra is equal to 10 plus 60. Hence, its value is 70 kilonewton. My second answer. So, if we look into this question, there were two things asked. First, to get the value of W, which was a point load, and W answer, I am getting it as 60 kilonewton. The first question have been solved. Second question, to calculate left hand reaction Ra, its value is 70 kilonewton. So, I have solved both the questions, and with this, question 10 gets completed.